been like this all month long. Just rain, rain, rain. All month long, literally. So much for living in the sunshine state. So I think because of all the rain we've been getting, we've got some sort of mushrooms. I don't know what these are, but they're freaking me out. They're all back there too. If anyone knows what these are, please comment and let us know. And how do I get rid of them? We have a volunteer corn. Very far from our garden. Way down here. We had one back here with the chickens, but it seems they might have destroyed it. It was back there behind the shed. I think they might have eaten it. Gone. Hello, Miss Mandarin. Good morning. How are you doing today? She looks good. She looks better than when she was in the pot. Mr. Papaya?
Our garden has a lot of veins too.
Yeah. You look okay. You got some new leaves coming in. That's a good sign, Mr. Papaya. All right. Mr. Canepas, I don't know what's going on. You're not looking very happy. I'm worried about you.
You got
one side of you looks okay. The other side, I'll have to keep a close eye on you, Mr. Papaya.
Wait, something's growing right here. I think it's...
Something's what?
Right here.
I don't know what's going on.
And he has a lot of ants too.
Anyway, let's move on to Miss Cherry. My favorite.
Barbados. Do you have any?
Well, it looks like she's got some new leaves too. Some greener. Look at that.
Platypus has been eating it though.
Okay. Ready?
Ooh, onion looks like he got bigger.
We got a lot of empty boxes. Gonna need to put some stuff in there. We have a red pepper coming. It's too young. And some celery. How's the tomato looking? Tomato got really big from when we planted it.
Yeah. No caterpillars?
No caterpillars today for us to pick off.
What are those?
But we're going to need to clean her up because she's got some dead branches down there. But we've got flowers, which is a very good sign. I don't see any tomatoes yet.
That's what you said. Yeah.
You see a tomato?
Right there.
Oh, move your finger. I have a tomato. Can you guys see that?
Move your butt.
Move my butt?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get my tomato on camera.
I'm trying to pass.
And my butt is not that big.
Yes, it is.
I'm relatively small, Ava. I got a tomato. I'm so happy. Yay!
But what are these? Right?
And these are cherry tomatoes, so.
Yeah. What are these things growing?
I think that's mushroom because of all the rain we've been getting. It's disgusting. Let me get a better angle of it.
This is mushrooms, though.
I don't know what it is, but it's getting on my nerves, and I don't know how to get rid of it.
They're ugly, though.
Yeah, it's all over the garden. Look.
And there's some right there.
My other tomato over there. See that one there? It's got that stuff all around it. I don't know how to get rid of them.
You just look by
that
one.
Look at that.
You gotta cover it with the tarps. We have to cover this whole thing with the tarp when it.
What? Don't know. You don't know anything about okras?
No.
Me either. Look at this. I have no idea what to do about this.
I guess you just have to pull them out.
Ugh.
Daddy will know. Let me see.
Alrighty.
Wait, they don't
chickens.
Even grow roots.
Y'all are good?
Mommy, they don't grow roots.
Okay, well, wash your hands because we don't know what those things are. And our doves. Pat's feeding them right now. Everybody looks happy. The rain has finally stopped. We might get some sun today. We'll see. Mr. Corn, you're looking good. I thought your brother back there was eaten by the chickens, but he seems to be doing good too. Right back there. All right. Sunday morning garden check is done. Hello, little one. We have yet to name you. Ava, you've got to think of a name for her.
We can put the name right here, like a piece of paper and put it in there.
This is going to get confusing eventually because we have so many chickens now.
And they all look the same.
Yeah, pretty much do. My red pepper, the only one that came up out of the... What is the matter with you? I should probably plant some more in there. Anyway, one little parsley too. And then here's my celery. I think that one's ready to go out to be transferred. And then I put a cherry seed in here. I had three of them. Tropical or Barbados cherry seeds. I put one of them in there. So we'll see. Only time will tell. I don't know what will happen.
Dog wheel, dog wheel.
I think it's maybe because of the, sometimes that happens. Okay?
Should be okay, alright?
Yeah, it's fine.
Put it down so I can see what it looks like.
Put it on that. Put it.
I mean, she's not flying yet.
No. It's just like...
It's because this is too slippery.
No, it's like the fact that that's how her legs
is. Yeah, she's not using that foot.
And it's because this is so slippery for a bird.
Maybe I should put a...
You need to put a little tape.
Tape is not...
No, maybe I should put a...
Tape is not going to work in this instance.
Maybe I should put a...
You know, it's cute though, but...
I'm going to put a cast on it.
A cast?
I know what I'm doing.
What? You can put cast on birds.
I can
put it outside on the dirt and see. Let's see, because I think Ava has a point. That's, you know, that surface is slippery.
Yeah, I think that's why I probably threw the thing.
But we've put birds in there before.
Yeah, it never happened.
Let's put it outside. Just for a few minutes.
I'm going to put it on.
Right here.
No, I'm not going to put it. Is it crazy? I'm gonna put it on the cage. What if I put it outside and there's a chicken hawk?
We're here. There's no way a chicken hawk is gonna.
What? They snatch them so fast because they snatch them and then just gone.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going back there.
No, you don't
have to. Well, I'm not gonna
be able to put film.
It right here since it's the same. No, I'm not putting it on.
You're gonna let one of them out? Let me close the gate.
These ones, they already made an egg.
Yeah. It is. at the end of the day.
How do you let them out, boo?
They don't really use the stairs, they just jump.
They don't, they fly out.
She's coming out, Joe.
Lovely's not ready yet,
Joe. She's gonna go out.
She's
gonna
Chicky.
Come here.
Your leg is, you're disabled.
Mm-hmm. Well, don't keep her in there. Don't. She's going to be scared for life.
Don't. You better not peck me. You better not peck me. If you know what's good for you, girlfriend, you better not peck me. It will be on and popping. That's why I don't come back here. Y'all better chill.